Hi, I'm John Minidakis, and I'm the owner of Jimmy's Famous Seafood and the founder of The Famous Lemon, which we started to help restaurants and bars here in Baltimore make it through the pandemic. To date, we've actually helped 31 restaurants.
From the moment Chef Jose Victorio set foot in Baltimore, he was determined to spice up the city's food scene. Born in Peru, he brought ceviche to Charm City with his flagship restaurant, Puerto 511, affectionately named after his hometown, a city by the port of Peru. Though this year has not been easy, Chef Victorio stayed hopeful. With no outdoor space, Puerto 511 struggled to get by with only takeout orders. But still, the chef is thankful for his family and his health and his loyal customers.
This is our favorite restaurant. We've been in 50 countries. This is one of our favorite restaurants in the world.
As the chef says, a port is a place of gathering for people from different places and cultures, a perfect parallel for the seaside city of Baltimore.
Well, listen, you know, I know that so many people are rooting for you, the people around this community, the city. I'm rooting for you. And I have someone who wanted to meet me here to show you how much we're rooting for you. TJ, come on over with the Famous Fun. Brought a little something, not takeout, but brought it in. TJ.
Chef, how you doing? Good to meet you. Good to see you. Well, I know things have been tough in Puerto 511 that we at the Famous Fund have heard a lot about. Do you know John Minidakis started this back in January to help small businesses, small family businesses like your own? And guess what? We got your application. And on behalf of the Famous Fund, we've helped over 30 restaurants, and you're one of them.
Yay!
We're winning $15,000.
Oh my
God.
No, you can't.
Help.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
We know it's been tough.
Yeah.
We know it's been tough, but we hope that this helps. We've been able to put out nearly $500,000 to small restaurants. We heard your story, and we know how hard you've worked to keep your business alive, and we really sincerely hope this helps keep things together for you.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
So much.
Appreciate it. Absolutely.
Woo!